Mac Jones suffered the dreaded high ankle sprain. It sounds like the severity is a grade 2, which more than likely put him out for about 4 to 6 weeks.